peripheral configuration. You can go to the configuration window of any peripheral with three different ways. Clicking on the arrow next to each widget and choosing peripheral configuration. Clicking on the name of the peripheral which appears on each widget. And also you can go from the list of peripherals. In the Devices tab, inside the configuration menu, you have the peripherals grouped according to the kind of module. The peripherals usually fall on one of these categories: eeDomus controller, wireless C-Wave peripherals, network peripherals, weather peripherals, or virtual peripherals. Each peripheral has some information, including device photo, main room, peripheral name, battery level, last contact, and network quality. When you click on one of these peripherals, you will see all the configurations available. Add or remove a peripheral. In order to add new devices, click on Configuration and then on the button called Add or Remove a Device.